All right, this is Mr. Peterson with the screencast for Life Science. In this lesson, we're going to learn about the urinary system. So let's flow right into the screencast. The urinary system is an important system of the body because it filters and eliminates waste from the blood. It also maintains the water balance of the body. This system is made up of four organs: the kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder, and the urethra. The human body has two kidneys. These are bean-shaped organs in the back of your abdomen. Blood is brought to them where they filter waste from it. The clean blood is sent back to the body. Urine is a mixture of waste and water filtered by the kidneys. The ureters are tubes that connect the kidneys to the bladder. They send urine from the kidneys to the bladder. The urinary bladder is a hollow organ that stores urine until it can be released. The urethra is a tube that extends from the urinary bladder to the outside of the body. In females, it passes urine to the outside of the body. In males, it has two functions. It passes urine and sperm to the outside of the body. The excretory system is not a system in the traditional sense. It is a waste system that is made up of other systems of the body that all rid the body of waste. One of these is the urinary system, which excretes waste in the form of urine. The digestive system excretes waste in the form of feces. And the respiratory system excretes carbon dioxide, which is a waste gas. Finally, the integumentary system excretes sweat from your skin. Now, feel free to go, well, you know. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.